little tip to help out your gray tanks. Screens. These should cover all of your drains. We put them in our sink and in our tub, and it helps out your gray tank from getting all of the stuff, hair, or other things that would go in there and rot. They're really inexpensive. You can get them at RV dealerships or even at Walmart. We got a pack of three for under $5.